Look at him. Turncoat. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Hornigold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Hornigold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
That's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. Ain't a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. When you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
Hey guys, welcome back to my Assassin's Creed 4. Quick announcement, I can't commentate over this video. I recorded this gameplay and I didn't start up my Audacity program to record my commentary. So with that said, you guys can just watch this if you would like. Press that like button, subscribe if you're new, share this video around. I won't be commentating, so you have to hear my voice. And I will see all of you in the next episode. Peace out.
up, you!
Devil, but I don't see him. Not worth the effort. You there, hold!
Alarm! Help me, damn it!
You there, stop!
Get back here! Damn it!
Keep dreaming, you dumb.
Escape me!
So, sir.